Hello students, welcome back to your English classes. And as you know that we were doing writing skill, and in writing skill you know it very well that how many things we have completed, that is short composition, letter writing, and today I'm going to start long composition. Okay, it's long composition. So, as you know, if you have seen the syllabus of writing skill, you can find what are the things in writing skill that we have to study. So, let me remind you once again that in long composition, we have to study article, there is report, speech, and debate. So, long composition generally it carries 10 marks. Okay, so 10 marks is there, and for gaining 10 marks, in fact, you have to do a hard work, definitely. So here the long composition is there, so I think I should go for the article first. Okay, actually if you are going to talk about the article, it's so simple and easy, its format is so easy, as I focused a lot in the format. और इसी फोकस करते हुए मैंने आपको शॉर्ट कंपोजिशन में बहुत ही ज़्यादा फोकस किया और लेटर राइटिंग में कि डोंट फॉरगेट द फॉर्मेट, ट्राई टू पुट अकॉर्डिंग टू फॉर्मेट द वर्ड्स विच यू आर राइटिंग, एंड अकॉर्डिंगली उसके अगर आपके सही सब एज वेल एज फॉर्मेट एंड राइटिंग इज गुड, सो यू विल स्कोर अ गुड मार्क्स. बट हियर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द कंटेंट ओनली. द कंटेंट शुड बी स्ट्रॉन्ग, and according to content they will judge you the power, the knowledge, how much knowledge you have towards that particular subject. Okay, then we are coming to know about the article. As I told you, today I'm going to start article. Now I think it's visible to you all and you can see what is article. An article is a piece of writing. आर्टिकल जो है एक पीस, राइटिंग का एक पीस है, रिटेन फॉर अ लार्ज ऑडियंस, जो एक लार्ज ऑडियंस के लिए यानी एक बड़े पैमाने के लोगों के लिए लिखा जाता है. एंड द मेन मोटिव बिहाइंड द राइटिंग एन आर्टिकल इज दैट इट शुड बी published in either newspaper or magazines. Okay, इसका main motive जो होता है, ज़्यादातर aim जो इसका होता है वो होता है कि इसको ज़्यादातर लोगों पे aware करना इस बात से, और इसको newspaper और magazine में छापना ताकि ये ज़्यादातर लोगों तक पहुँच सके, magazine और journals, so that to make some difference to the world. Okay, so to I have defined you what is article, and with this it may be topics of interest, it may be the topics of interest of the writer, or sometime whenever writer writes the article, it's related with their interest also. If they are very much interested in that article, so I think he tried to put his all efforts to make it very different, and the whole one a full package. In fact, दे ट्राई कि मतलब एटलीस्ट वो ऐसी चीज़ों को इतने अच्छे से और इंटरेस्ट के साथ पेश कर सके ताकि वो उस पर बिल्कुल एक कंप्लीट पैकेज हो. एंड देन व्हाट हैपेंस राइटर, इट मे बी रिलेटेड टू दी करंट इश्यूज़. ओके, समटाइम्स आप ओल्ड इश्यूज़ में भी अपने ओपिनियंस को प्रेजेंट करते हैं, एंड समटाइम्स यू ट्राई टू राइट एन आर्टिकल विद द करंट इश्यूज़ ऑल्सो. एंड देन the topic can either be serious or not so serious. Okay, and same goes for its tone and language. Now the writer is talking about ki whatever topic you choose to write, according to your interest. The topic can be serious and it cannot be serious, but the same thing is its tone and language should be okay. So here you focus more and more the tone and the language also, so that you can make your article a perfect and a good article. So while you start writing a good article, I think you need many things. So here we will know ki what are the objectives. Iske kya kya objectives hote hain. First I'll tell you, in fact I will describe you about the article and in the lengthy one, because this is a thing which by which you can get the 10 marks, and you must know what is article in fact, and iske what are the objectives are there. If you will know its objective and will fulfill it by writing your article, so I don't think that any person will be there who will cut your marks. So suppose you have some opinion regarding a topic, okay, and you want to tell people about it, how will you do so? You can tell the opinion to the person near you. But what if you want to tell not only those people, but say the world, okay? And how will you do so? You will write those opinion, okay? You will write those opinion, isn't it? So I think now it's clear to you all that whenever we write an article, so what its motive should be and where it can be given and according to the writer's interest also. So here I'm going to tell you about the objectives of writing article. Article writings ki kya kya objectives hote hain. It brings out the topic. It brings out the topic or the matter, okay, of interest in the limelight. जो भी चीज़ें limelight पे होती है, जो भी topics होते हैं, उसके matters को बाहर लाना. And the article provides information. The article provides information on the topics. Okay, whenever we write an article, definitely what does it provide? It provides informations on the topics. The third point is it offers suggestions. It offers suggestions and piece of advice. It offers suggestions. Sometime whenever you write an article, sometimes what happens by writing your article, sometimes you present suggestions for someone. Don't do this, be aware of these things. And some piece of advice are there. Then what next point is there? It influences the reader and urges them to think. It influences the reader. Whenever you write it, so it influences other also. Other, who is other? The reader who will read the article and urges them to think. The article discusses various stories. Okay, whenever you write an article, so it discusses various stories, persons, locations, rising issues are there, and technical developments. So these are the things about whom you discuss. So article discusses various stories, person, location, rising issues and technical development also. Okay, so this is what the things, the points are there. While writing an article, always use proper grammar, spelling and proper punctuations. As I told you that punctuation matters a lot over here. So whenever you write, where to put exclamatory marks, where to put questions marks, whenever you are asking the reader the questions and afterwards you are answering, the question marks will be there, then full stop where you will put the comma. So you have to be careful about these things, because in a lengthy one, in the 3 to 4 paragraph or 5 paragraph, you are describing your opinion towards that article. And use vocabulary skill means while you are writing it, so you need the vocabulary, lots of vocabulary skills can be used, and keep the introduction of the topic catching, interesting and short. The words, the introduction of the topic, jab bhi hum likhte hain, the topics will be there like the internet. मिसयूज ऑफ इंटरनेट, तो या फिर बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ, या फिर मेनी थिंग्स आर देयर अबाउट द आर्टिकल. सो कीप द इंट्रोडक्शन, जो आप इंट्रोडक्शन करते हैं, इंट्रोड्यूस कर रहे हैं टॉपिक को, तो इट शुड बी कैची एंड इंटरेस्टिंग, सो दैट वो जब आपकी नज़र टॉपिक में पड़ती है, इट लुक बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, एंड दैट्स वाई स्टार्ट राइटिंग अबाउट दैट आर्टिकल एंड डिस्कस द ओपिनियन एंड द मैटर इन एन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एंड डिस्क्रिप्टिव मैनर. डिस्क्रिप्टिव मैनर पे आपको डिस्क्राइब करते हुए उन चीज़ों को अच्छे से, अपने मैनर्स को, अपने ओपिनियंस को और मैटर को एक ऑर्गेनाइज वे में डिस्क्राइब करना है. ओके, सो दिस इज़ वॉट ऑल अबाउट राइटिंग आर्टिकल. एंड द लास्ट आई डिस्क्राइब यू आफ्टर डिस्क्राइबिंग ऑल दिस थिंग्स, आफ्टर टेलिंग यू वॉट इज आर्टिकल, वॉट आर द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर्टिकल, सो वॉट आर द पॉइंट्स दैट यू हैव टू कीप इन योर माइंड वेल यू आर राइटिंग इट, एंड आफ्टरवर्ड्स फॉर्मैट. These are the things in my video now, for now only, that I'm described you, so keep it in your mind. And then from the next video when I'll upload it, then I'll present an example of article also. And I'll tell you by writing it, ki, if the number one paragraph is there, so how many things are mentioned. If number two paragraph is there, so what are the things is mentioned. So how many paragraphs will be there, and then afterwards conclusion part, what are the things that you have to keep in your mind. Okay, its format is so simple, as I told you, the heading and title will be there, so it should be catchy and interesting, as I told you. A line having the writer's name, afterwards the writer name will be there, whoever is writing that article. Body will be there, the main part of the article, two paragraph, three paragraph. Okay. एंड जो आपके पहला में इंट्रोडक्शन होता है, दूसरा और तीसरा में आप जब इसको डिस्क्राइब करते हैं, आफ्टर वर्थ इस कंक्लूजन इज देयर, एंडिंग पैराग्राफ ऑफ द आर्टिकल विद द ओपिनियन, आर्टिकल विद द ओपिनियन और रिकमेंडेशन, एंटिसिपेशंस और एन अपील, ये सारी चीज़ें जो है आपको व्हेन यू आर एंडिंग योर, व्हेन यू आर गिविंग कंक्लूजन टू योर आर्टिकल, do you have to mention it. Okay, so hope it's clear to you all that what is article and how will you go through the article, and while you are writing an article, so what are the things that you have to keep it in your mind. So this is what about the article. So please keep watching, keep learning, and if you have not subscribed it, so please subscribe. The reason is you will get the next upload of the article videos soon, and if there is any query, so please let me know so that I can clear you. Till then, thank you and take care.